He was out for the season with a groin injury, but his 180 record goals will never be forgotten. Rovers got back to winning ways with a 4-2 victory over Portsmouth.
Good opportunity for Tranmere Rovers. Can he whip in a good ball? Stevens can. It should be a goal. It is! Chris Malkin! Two hat-tricks in succession. Nevin released to Goldridge. And that is a fantastic goal! A wonderful goal for Tranmere Rovers. Chris Malkin. Brilliant play by Malkin. Aldridge into O'Brien's path. Good save, Malkin. It's an open goal. Aldridge, it's 3-1. Oh, he's delighted about that. Comes inside. O'Brien. One goal on the left. Here's Gary Stevens. Penworthy. Now Nevin wants it forward. Maybe the 1-2 with little Pat Nevin. Just outside the box. Comes inside. Good ball. Great chance, Irons. It's 4-2. Great goal. That was classic Pat Nevin.